every opportunity.
It's the beginning part of the negotiation process. There's some real positives in there for Mercer Countyans. First of all, it doesn't propose any increase in taxes, but at the same time, it makes strategic investments, particularly for our youngest learners in early childhood education, as well as career and technical education, job training, and it protects our programs for our senior citizens while also assisting some folks with intellectual disabilities who are waiting for services. One of the new programs that is mentioned that I think is very good is a grant program to help keep young people in Pennsylvania. So if you attend community college and you complete a two-year degree, an associate's degree or a certificate program, and you stay in Pennsylvania, it provides you with some assistance to help pay on those loans. We need to keep our young talent in the state. So I thought the governor's proposal laid out a nice proposal to move Pennsylvania forward by investing in our youngest children, our folks seeking jobs, as well as protecting programs for seniors.